The U.S. Or the governments of the world are always trying to catch counterfeit moneymakers, right? They make money, and the counterfeiters are always one step ahead of the governments. It seems like in this case also, the steroid users, the dirty fighters, the suppliers of this bad thing are always one step ahead of the testers. They always have one, and the fighters believe it, and things happen. They get caught. I'm not saying Canelo is.
I told you a long time ago, you fucking little monkey, not to fuck me.
Come on, you got a Mexican trainer, man. You got a Latin trainer. You ain't go to the 8 times to the body? What the come on, man. I'm sitting there screaming like, you gotta be kidding me, man. 8 shots to the body, hit him to the body, especially when he bagged up against the ropes. Hit him to the body. I'm picking Gennady Golovkin.
I'm going out. Knockout decision?
I know, it's gonna be a decision.
Decision? And did you have Gennady winning the first one?
Yeah. I did have Gennady winning the first one.
I got Canelo, experience, been in there, been in better fights. He's been at the top level for a long time. He'll be able to take that power, man. Canelo will be able to take that power, no problem.
Prince.
Gennady didn't fight to the best of his ability, I don't think.
Yeah?
Hell.
Elaborate.
Gennady didn't, he threw 808 body shots the whole fight. Just like you said, he landed 8 body shots the whole fight. He didn't fight to the best of his ability.
Para que a ver si aguanta o a ver si aguanta Gennady.
Para que sea más emocionante.
Sí, te entiendo, Abel, pero yo creo, Abel, Canelo no se paró. Porque Golovkin nunca ajustó, nunca lo golpeó al cuerpo. Si Golovkin hubiera golpeado al cuerpo, Canelo lógicamente se hubiera parado, ¿me entiendes? Porque un peleador cuando lo golpeas al cuerpo,
ya no
pasa uno, dos, tres rounds y se tiene que parar, ¿me entiendes?
The guy sat on the ropes, you know, bobbing and weaving, dodging and stuff like that.
Triple G's slow. Oh man, he's slow. I didn't know he was that slow. I thought he was quicker.
Sitting here just pawn away.
Triple G, you got Triple G throwing punches. When you miss, man, that's not no point.
I got Canelo in that fight. If they ever fight,
it's that my personal opinion. Golovkin's been in with people what's dipped, never at the peak. Golovkin's always been in with someone that, yeah, they look good on paper, but they're not there now. They're over the other side a little bit, and that's the reason why he's done it.
You know what I'm saying? But he was afraid to come back with combination. When he did, it was beautiful. But most of the time, he's afraid to come back with something. Because he didn't want to get clipped or countered.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? I thought Gennady fought. Might have been not hesitant. A little hesitant. Yeah. I'm gonna say, especially when he had him in close quarters.
Yeah.
Especially he had him in close quarters, man. You got firepower like that, man. You hit a guy on the elbow. You hit a guy on the shoulder. I mean, anywhere, it's gonna hurt. This energy going into him, it's gonna hurt him. You know what I mean? He's gonna bring the hands down. You bring God to the body. He's gonna bring his hands down to his, you know, to his side, by his wayside, because he got to take his body now. He did none of that. You know? He's sitting here just pawn away. You know what I mean? I mean, give credit to what's his name's defense, Canelo's defense.
Triple G wasn't doing nothing. All he was doing is walking down, man, and throwing lazy punches. So, and man, it is so.
Good, you made him sweat, rolling his head, getting away. Oh, that's beautiful. But now you got to come back with something. I was surprised during the first fight how well Canelo took his punches. I was surprised. He took them well. He was nothing.
Rolling a lot of shots. Poker face.
No, but I mean, he took them like nothing.
Yeah.
You know, I took them like. Canelo has to go to the body. He has to go down to the body. If you don't go down to the body, how you gonna slow this bull down? You know? You gotta go to the body. That slows down pressure.